Big Z going there and talking to the young goaltender. That's what you need. I mean, you need to be get settled down there. You're excited. You're nervous. Everything's going on there. But when you got a legend there talking to you there, it kind of just brings you down a little bit and settles you down.
Kasha with a shot that is stopped there by Vasilevsky. Now he faces a breakaway from Point, who scores. Braden Point makes it 5-1, and now a scrap after between Johnson and Krug. And Johnson down on the ice and Krug on top.
Point's able to sneak by everybody. As you see him in the neutral zone, he snuck behind all the Bruins defenders in a nice move here. I mean, he gets Vladar to bite like he's going backhand, then back to forehand. Terrific finish, a difficult save for somebody to make just coming off the bench. Great patience by Braden Point, and then the fight that ensued. Krug tied up with Tyler Johnson. Krug throws a stick away. And you can see the frustration on Krug, and he decides to try and change a little bit of momentum and feeling on that Bruin bench as Tampa keeps pouring it on.
Boy, Johnson, after taking that that right hand from Torey Krug, it looked like... didn't seem like there was much protection there, as once he hit the deck, I don't know if it was... the side of the head or the back, the whiplash effect, but something to keep an eye on here with Johnson behind the play. But what a move by Point